A certain coldness, too, in her eyes and derision on her lips as she noticed the painter's attention and returned his glance, which made him wince. "The blasted virgin," he muttered through his breath. Matt Caldwell paid his bill and left the cafe, put out of humour by that girl's look of cold disdain, and tried to shake off the feeling of deep resentment and irritation which surged up within him when he caught her glance and found himself overawed by it. "Poor devil," the artist thought of the officer, as he climbed the steps cut in the face of a high hill and left Godalming behind, or rather below him. "He must have a damn difficult, not to say exasperating, job to woo a girl like that with her haughty mien and touch-me-not stare." He felt a little out of breath as he reached the top of the hill, but he did not stop to recover and went straight on, wishing to get off the motor road as soon as possible. His country walk had not turned out at all as he wished. He had desired an adventure that would lift him out of his depression, that would give him back his enthusiasm, his pleasure in his work. But he had only succeeded in losing his way over parched fields, and now he must again have missed his direction, for he could not find the path which was to have taken him through a park into a village where he intended to stop. He had spent about 20 minutes in an endeavour to find it. He had crossed the road twice, and had almost given up hope, when all at once he saw the path he was looking for on the other side of the road, or at least a path which was uncommonly like it. He made a sudden dart across the road, and did not notice the small, dilapidated, dark green two-seater which he had left standing outside the cafe, and which was coming straight at him. He was too late to jump quite clear, and was thrown on the ground and dragged by his rucksack some distance before the car stopped. He was not badly hurt, but he was bruised all over, and he felt an acute pain in his right shoulder as he was trying to raise himself from the ground.